Lot to sort out then for Terry Butcher, who is the best defender in the building, I suppose. How is he feeling today? I'll let the pictures do the talking.